Chukui, first lady, Rada, tujaonana. Sidi na hiyo nini?
Hi wakili.
Hi, how are you?
Good. Karibu sana leo tumekuwa hapa because of Eric Omondi who was arrested and leo amekuwa kwenye koti. Want to brief us kitu ime happen because amechiliwa na cash bail, utatuambia wewe kama wakili utatuelezea.
Eric ameachiliwa na cash bail. You want me to speak in English or sorry? He was charged with causing disturbance. Of course, that's a useless claim. Useless charge. And as we had said in court, this is just a malicious attempt to gag Eric's work or demonstrations, which is his civic duty. Yeah, so of course he's been, the magistrate has sealed our cells and has seen there is no case against Eric, so he's been left out with a cash bill of 5,000.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And we understand ni jambo ambalo liweza kufanyika kitambo kidogo, almost 4 or 5 months ago.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know whether there was a reason why it took that long, maybe, and maybe if there are proceedings after today.
Yeah, that's a question we were dealing with. Yeah. They are claiming Eric did events that led to the arrest today.
Mm-hmm.
In the 4th of June this year,
yeah.
That is 5 months later. So for such a misdemeanor, because the misdemeanor in law, for mm-hmm. such a small crime, only take 5 months, what are they investigating?
Mm-hmm.
Mboga wana investigate nini kwa mboga? Mboga ni mboga, what are they investigating?
Mm-hmm.
So for us, what we are seeing is, this is more than the mboga issue. Yeah, there's something else they were aiming at, but they didn't find, and now they've just decided to fall on any branch that was hanging.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Do you try to follow up the reason why he was kept in jail for all that time, all this time from Thursday or Friday?
That is the same question we were asking the police. The guy was out on cash bail.
Yes.
The purpose of cash bail is to allow you to sit outside until you come to court.
Mm-hmm.
They did not summon him and he refused to go. They didn't prove that Eric was summoned at any time and refused to go. So there was no reason to even arrest him in the first place. They would have just told him, hey, Erico, Eric, come on Friday or come on Monday to court. Yeah? Erico has no way of escaping the jurisdiction of this court. Let's say Erico amekimbia, ametoroka, ameenda hata America. America. What other work can Erico do? Atachekesha watu huko America kidogo, usikia wamejua kwa hapo wamwarete wamlete back. So he's a guy that cannot escape the jurisdiction of the court. There was no reason of arresting him on Friday, wamweke the whole weekend kwa simiti, and all that wamlete leo. This just begins to frustrate him.
Mm-hmm. And because of that, maybe we get to hear from Eric Omondi first of all. How are you doing?
Okay. Maybe to clarify on how maybe he's speculating that Eric alitwa koti after he was arrested last time, alitwa koti but he didn't appear.
Mm.
So maybe just clarify on that.
No, Eric was never summoned to come to court on this issue. Eric was never summoned, and I guess the reason they fall on this hanging leaf is because what they had initially, when they were the DCI, initially the issue was about money laundering. So they were investigating money laundering. When they didn't find any reason to charge him for money laundering, then they fell on this hanging leaf, which was just a useless thing. That's why they fell on this other hanging leaf here, charge him critic disturbance. I assure you, critic disturbance is a useless offense. You can give a continuity, you have to achieve immediately. In fact, you shouldn't be locked in jail or even unafaa kuachiliwa immediately is a useless offense kama zile za touting. Mm-hmm. Eh? And that is not something you can charge it.
Mm-hmm.
You know? Yeah.
If it happens again,
No. We are going to sue the state for our malicious prosecution, and we are going to sue the state. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Maybe Eric Omondi, the lawyers mentioned that the weekend wasn't that smooth. How are you?
I'm doing fine.
Mm-hmm.
It was not that smooth,
yeah.
But singoja Monday sana ikafika. Sijaona time ikienda pole pole hivi. Haikuwa na songa, but songa ikafika, so tumemaliza. Tumetoka.
Experience
ilikuwa mbaya na nzuri. By the way, I've never done this, but thanks a lot to the OCS. Central. Aliniweka vizuri sana. But it was unnecessary, nimepoteza pesa. Nilikuwa nafanya kwa Dar es Salaam. Other show in Kikuyu, na watu wa Quest. Quest properties. Yen pesa mob sana. I've lost almost 500k. Because I had 3 events. Nikiongeza na Skyward, nimelose almost half an M. And sikuwa najua nimeshikwa kwa nini. Kwa watu polisi wakikimbia wakitafuta lawyer alifika ka unyo lawyer akifika lazima ulinzi so wakaanza kupanic kwa sababu money laundering kwa kwenda interrogation wakae drop wakaanza kutafuta tukiona mbele yetu wakaeka hiyo mama mboga but ni sawa the journey may be long but we'll get there. The signs are beginning to be clear. The government has panicked. Mimi nimezoea Eric Mwende akishikwa akiandamana. Sasa akifika mahali anashikwa kama anatembea tu anaenda job. So we will get there. It may be a long or a short journey, but one sure thing is that we're going to have a new Kenya very very soon. I think tuko kwa hiyo process ya lina najua venye alikuwa anapata Kaila. Hiyo process ya kupata mtu huyu inakuwa very tumultuous, inakuwa na a lot of ups and downs. Yeah? But I can confirm to you today from what I've experienced this weekend that we will get there. We'll get there.
Like, you know, Eric, health-wise, ukoaje, mental, like, we want to know how is your health, saizi ukoaje, health-wise.
Niko sawa mentally, physically, emotionally, spiritually. Hii battle tunapiga ni ya Mungu, and God has rejected this government. The people have rejected this government, and now this government is rejecting itself. I've never seen such a thing. Sasa inaji reject. Mimi niko very strong because this battle belongs to God. Mali imefika. Tulianza sisi wenyewe, but sasa mimi nasema tu is a good sign. It's a good sign. But mimi na advice gava.
Hear ye.
Straighten your ways. Listen ye to the people, and you shall prosper. Otherwise, ni kuteremka tu. Juu hakuna reason nilishikwa. Hata mimi nilikuwa nishambia lean. Ai, mimi sitaki kushikwa. Nimepigania wa Kenya, kiongea tunaachia Mungu. Nitakujiwa tu, imagine nikienda kupanda ndege. So, sijui kama gava anajipiga. Na get. But ile kitu nitarepeat tena, we will get there.
With that said, maybe.
Of course, some of the main government officials suspected perhaps that the reason why you were arrested is because of the coming Thursday State of the Nation address by the President of Kenya. And any time Parliament inakuwa mentioned, Eric Omondi has to be somewhere. And do you feel maybe you are a threat already to the government? And are you going to participate in case what I walk up the street? Are you ready to go back to the streets?
I think Mali Kenya mefika plug. Kila mtu amechoka. They don't even need Eric Omondi anymore. Me last year nilikuwa naenda Parliament, watu walikuwa wananitukana. But it took a life of its own. Nasikia church ndio hiyo nasikia. I don't need to participate on any maandamano right now. Nikitembea hapa kwa street, kila mtu hata polisi ananiambia Eric yuko sawa. So I think they should not panic. Me, I'm not organizing any maandamano. I'm not planning anything. Nishasoma wa Kenya, nikaona Kenya wamefika mwisho. Uliona vitu vya penjana mali huko penye walikuwa. Eric Mwende akuwa. Kuna mali walienda kwa event. I was not there. So you see what happens anytime a government official goes to hold a microphone like this. Eric Mwende is not there. So me, I'll just urge the government. Hiyo kitu nasema ni ukweli plan. Waache kupanic. Waache kumicromanage. Tushike nani? Huyu na huyu ndio let them do the right thing. Anything that Kenyans have rejected, be it SHA, be it the new funding model, being the lecturers strike, the doctors strike, everything that Kenyans have rejected, the people are the clans. The customer is always right. Customer agava ni Kenyans. customer akwambia hiyo nyama haijaiva poa, usimwambie ai kwani wewe ni chef, wewe rudisha kwa jikoni upike. So they just need to listen to Kenyans. They have rejected SHA. People are dying in hospitals. Mimi watu ngapi nasaidia, hata next week naenda Kisumu kusaidia mtu wa kidney hajafanywa dialysis juu anaambiwa hayuko kwa hiyo nini. So waachana na Eric Omondi, wasikize wa Kenya. Yeah, because sasa mimi ni mtu mmoja, anafanya nini hata hiyo Thursday? Si watanishika tu. Wagope ile kitu ile happened last time. Mimi I'm just one, mimi ni comedian.
And it's true that Kenyans are waiting for they are perhaps they're waiting for something to trigger them and they might be back to
this. No, wache kuabduct watu, wache kushika Eric Omondi. It could be just that. Wasione leo natoka hapa hakuna wa Kenya hapa wafurahi. Siku moja watanishika ama washike wao wengine. So wasiji shoot kwa. They should shoot themselves on the feet. Kenyans are looking for a trigger. And the trigger can come from anywhere. It can come from any. Inaweza kuwa tu ni mama moja alienda huko, Mama Lucy. Inaweza kuwa tu ni mtu moja tu alienda huko sijui kupata mtoto. Na atumpoteze mtoi wake ama yeye. Na bwanake akuja sema nimepoteza bibi yangu. That could. So they should be careful. Waache kuabduct watu. Waache kukuwa combative. Wafanya tu the right thing. The government should do the right thing. And the right thing is listen. You cannot fight the people and win. Hakuna mali shaifanyika.
Eric, after your arrest, a final question from me. I saw a couple of Kenyans asking about the signatures that you are collecting for the referendum.
We have 2.8 million signatures. What can we invite? Hapa museme siku invite. On the 5th of December, tutakuwa Serena. Ndakuja na signatures zote. The invite media. The IBC, na lawyer yangu atakuwa hapo. IBC only requires 1 million signatures. We intend to collect 5 million signatures. We already have 2.8 million signatures. The only thing left is IBC. Tunangoja. Siku ile wata announce tu hivi. Hiyo kesi yetu itakuwa ya kwanza. Tunafanya vitu prior. And as we said, we're going to reduce the counties. That one is non-negotiable. Actually, the biggest elephant in the room, see what a state house. The biggest elephant in the room is the 47 governors. Hao wananunua soda na 1 million, wheelbarrow na 3 million, wanajenga kioski na kaempesa, wanasema ni stadium. So on the 5th of December, nishawa invite at a traditional media, tunarudi pale tulianza, na tutakuwa na lawyer this time. We are going to show you the 2.8 million signatures. We're going to reduce the counties from 47 to 8. We're going to do away with nominated members. We're going to do away with the deputy governors. We're going to do away with the madebada mamangu amekataa amesema nisiguze women rep. But mimi naona tuwaguze, anasema eh, wachana na wamama we Eric. Wachana na wamama, hapo naye tutakosana. Mamangu anapenda sana women rep. Nikambia made sawa, we have to define their roles. We're going to reduce, in fact we are thinking we'll get very, we're going to go, get very radical, yeah? We're doing away with the Senate. Senate, ile kitu yetu. Afut. What? Senate, afut. We're going to do away with the Senate. Ama, mtaongea na lawyer. Ama kuna option ya kudu away with the 349 MPs. Na Senate kwe, the MPs. Because we want to save money. Bro, uliona kwa gazeti last week, deputy governors walisema, walikuja wakasema ujui kazi yao, ati wanasomanga tu gazeti. Wanalipwa 784,000 per month. Na sijaongelelea allowance. Na yeye wao ni wanasema atujuange kazi yetu. So imagine hiyo tukichukua pesa ya deputy governors, pesa ya senators, pesa ya all the governors, pesa ya women rep, pesa ya nini wanaitwaje, nominated members, MCS to reduce, tutakuwa na free education, tutakuwa na free healthcare. That's a lot of money. Na wa MCS tukate hizo manini zao. Mishahara zao. Wakenya wanaumia, kwa nini wanakula mishahara kubwa? Love to petition. Kwa nini president akipita plug, anapita nga for 1 hour? Ati fuk, 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 fuk. 1 hour, bro. Ukihesabu zinakuja almost 700 cars. Guzzlers. Bo, orezo wanaenda kulaunch KMTC. Siende na Kindiki. Best angu mtu anafanya nini hapo? Una get? Kanali mentioned, what is my friend? Au wengine watanisu. Ameenda kulaunch KMTC. Nikuulize honestly. MP wa Kikuyu ameenda kufanya nini hapa? Na kuna barabara Kikuyu. So rezo wendanga na watu kama thao. Yo nini you fuel tukeka pamoja bro. Yo italipa free secondary education. Not yet. So we want to reduce overspending, overrepresentation. Nikwambia a Kenyan, nikisema mwisho, na mimi upenda kurudia hii ndio stick. A Kenyan is represented by 16 people. A president, a deputy president, a governor, a deputy governor, a senator, an MP, a women rep, an MCA, a chief, a sub-chief. Alafu kuja hii side, regional commander, regional commissioner, deputy, kuna mpaka village elder. Kutapaka nyuma kumi. One Kenyan is represented by 16 people doing more or less the same thing. Nugget. So, thank you for that question, your signatures. Tupatane tarehe tano, Serena ntawabaya chai, mkuje muone hizo signatures. Mi nataka ende kwa media ndio watu wajue, siku ile IBC itakuwa ready. Tuanze nini, oade apeleke hiyo kitu, hiyo nini. Hiyo, nanda referendum.
Eric, two more last questions for me. Ulishikwa
simu yangu iko DCI. Sijui nafanya nini.
Okay. So and then another question. Lina nakuwa support and have a supportive wife. She's always there for you. How is the feeling when I have a beautiful wife supporting you?
Lina amenipanga hii weekend.
Hapo
paka sija feel ni kama niko kwa sale. Ameleta mattress na duvet na food. Ameleta lunch, dinner, ameleta supper. Amekaa na mimi. Niko na kapo tunapiga story. Amengepaka sana. Amengepaka huko sela kaona. Paka akauliza huo deputy of CS. Sema na sala la huko. Kambiwa hizi. Akambiwa hizi lala. So hii weekend sija feel sana. Sasa nampigia na ngoma za Kaila. So nime feel ni kama weekend imekuwa short.
Tusikize Lynn, please say something. Your husband is finally out. You need him. Adula request mla lesson. Nikwambia aje.
Yes,
this one.
Do you feel maybe this is the end of the road for the government, and is there any other way out for the president?
Yes, there's a way out. To just listen. And the things, the writing is on the wall. Anything the people reject, it's in what wakipindi. Urezo ni beste yangu. Urezo masponsa mpaka events yangu. Niboe wangu, anaele wakipindi. Kipindi, the best way kipindi ni kusikiza watu wansi. Ata as a comedian, watu penanga jokes za maslay queen ama jokes za. Hizo joke ndo jachapa. So, watu wanataka nini? Awataki sha. Naget? Watu wataki new funding model. Watu wataki vitu watu wataki azitoe tu azidio tu. That's the only way out, because you cannot. Hakuna country, hakuna continent, nobody has ever fought the people in the world. So as a young man who has worked with the president when he was the deputy president, anaweza tusikize tu wa Kenya wanasema nini. After do we are serving them, they elected us. Nugget. So, mimi pia naweza shuku nilishikwa juu yetu nilipost. Nikasema, this government will overthrow itself. But ni sawa. Mnyi mnajua namaanisha nini. Nikasema, it will overthrow itself, ni vitu wanafanya. That are unnecessary. Nugget. CNHF ina work. You can't. Wezi ya kia Kaila, in 2020 fanya hivi. Wezi nyonga, meza. NHF ina work. HELB ina work. HELB ina work. Students haja complain. Sasa ni fund more than legal. Lakini nilikwambia, hapa Kenya hakuna mtu ana kwao. Hata machokora. Sorry, hawa machokora wako na makwao. Ukikatua mtu hii chini, mwezewe kuanza kumchapa viboka, atakwambia, muranga. Tapata wazazi wake wako. Hakuna mtu wako homeless. Hii housing levy, it is not an emergency. It is not a priority. We are not shelterless. We are not homeless. So hiyo pesa, hiyo energy tuweke kwa vitu kama health, roads, na get. So najibu tu swali yako. There's a way out. And the way out is to listen. Wazungu wanasema, don't fix it unless it's broken. So help is not broken. Hii airport bro, nimeshikwa juzi. Ndege zina take off na zina land. It was voted the best airport in Africa. Twice, 2019, 2018. The best in Africa. Mi nime travel. The only airport natupatia competition ni Old Tambo, in South Africa. Ukienda Nigeria, wamejenga ka building na ka mall. Uganda atasita ongea. Our airport is the best. Hatutaki itengenezwe. Do not renovate it. Do not paint it. The planes are taking off. They're landing. Mi nandanga, yata nime toki sumu juzi, nime land smoothly. Iko sawa. Wakenya wamesema, don't, nyumba yetu iko sawa, usitengeneze. So those are the things. Do not adani us, do not share us, do not new model us, don't fix us, we are not broken.
Thank you so much.
Kido. Yeah.